Influencer marketing is a collaborative marketing technique used by many small businesses to gain brand awareness, web traffic, and to promote their sales. It's a very useful technique for small marketers to gain popularity in the niche of their choice. How it works is that you find some popular influencers in your industry and reach out to them to ask for collaboration. You could do any type of collaboration with them, like guest blogging, invite them to your webinars, or you could also ask them to review your product. Basically, they have an established audience that likes them and are willing to listen to them. So when they talk about you or give a positive review about your product, all of their followers are going to see it, and if they really want a product like yours, they're going to go to your website and check out your product. The best thing about these influencers is that they're people like you and me, and they're not like Hollywood celebrities, so their followers can relate to them, and therefore their opinion matters more to them. The reason is that these influencers are honest about whatever they say. They're uncensored and unscripted. In early 2018, Adweek published an article predicting that influencer marketing would be a $10 billion industry by next year. And based on the assumed earned media value, InfluencerDB suggested that it will be worth somewhere around $16 billion by 2020. Rachel David, who is the founder of Hashtag Communications, which is an influencer marketing company, says that peer recommendation plays a major role in millennials when they're buying something. So you see, it's a great method to promote your brand. To start with, you can build connections with mid-level and micro-level influencers, and later you can find big names in your industry and reach out to them. ContentStudio has recently introduced a feature using which you can find out the most popular and trending influencers in your niche. Go to Discovery and click on the influencers. Now the choice is yours, whether you want to find Twitter influencers or Instagram influencers. You can search for your favorite personalities via popular hashtags, their profile handles, or their usernames. You can directly check their followers and how many people are they following, and follow them yourself, or add to your lists, which you can create based on your needs. For example, you can create a list for all the influencers that you plan on collaborating with. If you don't find any popular names in your industry, you can also search them by keyword and filter them down according to their relevancy, total tweets, followers, people they're following, and their average interaction. You can also filter them down based on their type, their activity status, the country they belong to, and the languages they speak. And if you're searching for Twitter influencers, you can also tag them in your tweets and start a conversation there. So this is how you find the most influential people in your industry and get a chance to do affiliate marketing with them. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, don't forget to share it with your friends and let them know about influencer marketing. Subscribe to our channel to watch more videos on content and social media marketing. Until next time, take care.